and Samsia, Ubenya Muntine Mu.
It is said, Akabeneza, aka Dr. Likey Ekano, has a first to watch TV. Simisia, ha, and Ubenya Muntine Mu. This girl is very popular on TikTok. Not only on TikTok, Accra is on what GD Nipa, I, or a big girl, or Accra, I. Is answer by way, or your nursing. Was our big restaurant our Accra. The friend of your feelings in the city of Kudidi. Our feelings are near sure, sir. It be an hour in the end. By way, I offend a Abadope. Offend Abadope, I know I just so I greet or no, and our feelings, any dear, or say a nurse, such as a born of modern power. Now, by way, they're better to say, why liposuction, I. Yes, I didn't hear that. Liposuction is a cosmetic procedure to remove unwanted fat from the body to be honorable who say, yeah, Sadia Bashishan, infinite, infinite food, means someone near the adenatus or doctor, any one woman is car. We is adenatus in a free air flat, nanny shape, nay, ye near the Hanubina, a abado, or so a quaque. Guess what? Osu tia 60,000 Ghana cedis. Tisikano, 600 million. Na abado. Also, and he said, you know, Africa, hey, Nigeria, and Okoya, no, you know, the Mukoyo Mu said, you know, a war, a year, Turkey, US, near the day. Also, Philip Proud, say, a black surgeon, it's me, I hear a liposuction, I'm an IFFF, and you know, all the time, O Prezi, a black surgeon, such as say, or say, one man, a year, friends, living so no, Ako, Nigeria, Koya, a liposuction, 60,000 Ghana cedis, and yes, I'm getting one. Then, you do, yeah, yeah, not just say, or can't the journey. Nyemo fe mu no na chese eye easy o se abra o duru ho no ma chese doctor yi o ma na duru chese o be da no doctor ne ka che ne se on kind 1 to 7 na chese o be kind 7 no na wada na fe no wa ye ne seje yi ye fast nya dia ah afi de o se wa kind 1 to 7 8 9 10 on that na doctor ye ja san se ah obi o be ba ho bia no na chese o ya na 7 no wada no ye seje na so so na ba dope die o si na ni moja no ano shit nti no na chese enna no kra no emfa no nyema o fremo no no si enye easy but in the long run o so ye wie no na chese abawia bi su dan che ana chese ono so no o ba be ni die o si wow mami o body ya ye fe le journey no o si nye easy eme ni nti eye aba dope the TikToker stroke Accra big girl who owns one of the biggest restaurants feelings in Accra or the ni liposuction journey atuja minty answer na not me recommend www.bbento.com amount you see an adwuma bi a wo bi an you can make extra money from home for phone no connect my internet sign up www.bbento.com ha say but your kwan a what to them make more money unti bi bias your whatsapp number na wo contact them for more details.
If you want to go to a public place, try and wear good outfits. Samango kan teman to one ton of skinny 15 cents a mama. Let me say one word now, come show the Kamutun Kobo. So, in Tianan, we should look at my lifestyle and my experience to learn, man. Always try and come prepared, man. Because Ituno is supposed to be soft, not hard. So, please, bear in mind that my surgeon that I'm introducing to all of you, he is good. Your ass will be soft. If I was somebody and commit the one yell, I'll not even bother myself to even help you girls again. But out of love and generosity, I was able to also show you where I bought my airbag when I was doing my liposuction. Which friend in this world, I mean guys, in this era will do this? Which friend in this world, in this era will do this? Sandra and Cynthia, be grateful, man. Sandray, no Cynthia, Missy, be grateful. No ladies or no friends will show you the way like I did. No friends will love you like I did. No friends. I bet you, Sandra and Cynthia. I bet you, Sandra and Cynthia. No friends can do this for you. You have been able to pay 5,000 pounds for your liposuction, 60,000 Ghana cedis conversion. Mankasa. Sandra and Cynthia, you don't even pay half of the liposuction, no. You paid in full. I'm so proud of you girls that we all went to nursing school in Ghana. I'm proud of you girls. I'm happy. I'm excited for you girls that after you had a conversation with the surgeon, you did not even pay half. Because Ghana are hiding.
When I was going to do my, I paid 12,000 first. Oh, man, I'm going to 3,000. I'm going to 2,000. The man, I'm going to charity. But you, my girls, I'm from my squad, my ladies. You paid 5,000 pounds. Yeah, boom. Auntie Tim, from the anchor to the stigma, HA. Fully. Who will not be proud of Sandra and Cynthia in this era? No, rest my head there, no. Who? At that time, my boyfriend, I was looking for boys on Tinder. All of them, they were armed robbers. Me, I want to fraud them. They also want to fraud me. And I'm in a relationship. It's man, I'm too soon. I paid too soon. And I'm the chairman like possession, 12K, 10K, 20, 2,000 Ghana, 3,000 Ghana, 3,000. But Sandra and Cynthia, you paid all. I will expose the two of you, Sandra and Cynthia. I will expose the two of you today. Sandra and Cynthia, I know you are watching me. I will expose the two of you today. Because, Nipa Bayabi, say, any ma yewa, men say, me din men. Sandra and Cynthia, Nipa Bayabi, to say, any ma yewa, men say, me din. After everything I did for you guys. Now, Monday, Andrew, Monday morning, Sandra's surgery. Guys, I slept. I woke up. I set alarm. I'm at 3 o'clock. I'm going to pay. God, as my friend is entering the surgery room, because I remember when I was entering the surgery room, the surgeon told me that they will count 1 to 7 with me. After the injection that I'm supposed to sleep, they'll count 1 to 7 with me. From number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, by 7, I'll sleep. When I was at the surgery room, 2 surgeons were there and 3 nurses. I was on the surgery bed and now we started counting. 1, no, must say 1. 2, must say 2. Into 3, must say 3. 4, must say 4. Me uncle, 5, must say 5. And about 6, must say 6. 7, must say 7. Name any good. The doctor said by 6, 7, then you had that. 7, a bed, name any good. Mama ka sabo me sate me si doctor 8 kwanje modo me si doctor 9 doctor ni befu o si eh girl how everybody that I've done surgery with whenever it gets to 5 3 no be alada ya bo 7 am show me here dey me say me si doctor 8 doctor 9 none of the doctors mind me na me da o mu why e money who won ye man ko bekere me say some ye man ko back to Ghana but I begged. I beg, Mr. Doctor, maybe the spiritual people in this room, you know, well, of course, I said you need to be a failure into my own bumping. So at the surgery room, I saw him, Mr. Baba, Sakala, boom. So call us, Baba, boom, scared. All the devils around this room, I sanctify you with your blood. I take you to the sky in Jesus' name. Doctor, ni wefu. Nancy, ni wefu. Everybody in my surgery room, wefu. Well, freedom is sure we are some malaba. Doctor, see him, that my abu and some malaba. I say, hey, doctor, check my bloodstream. Please insert the injection in my nerves. Doctor, try it and see whether you can see bloodstream or any signs of weed. Man, you're good, huh? Doctor, my eyes are open, man. I'm a child of God. Doctor, in my country, I'm one of the richest prayer secretaries. I can pray for me to sleep. And to give me some few minutes and let me sleep. So at the surgery, I was praying. The doctors, they stopped talking to me. The main surgeon, although I am no pray. Let me say, no, I'll pray for him to come back. Sakala, boom. Ramamamama, God, you are the king of the Lord of Lords. I salute you, God. Answer. I'm going to put him on the doctor or Samba back. No, it's okay. Now, no. You can see my blood is very high. And so you see 1 to 7, oh, now which counts from 1 to 11. Mr. Doctor, no problem, let's count. I say 1, I say 1. I say 2, I say 2. I say 3, I say 3. I say 4, I say 4. I say 5, I say 5. I say 6, I say 6. I say 7, I say 7. I say 8, I say 8. I say 9, I say 9. I say 10, I say 10. Us 11, Miss 11. You do 11, not anywhere fool. The doctor went out from the surgery room. I said, hey, mommy, I'm supposed supposed to do 3 surgery in one day. I'm supposed to do 3 liposuction in one day. You are my first client for today. For musu fi room hako. Doctor Neka Fanti, Nigeria, no you say for musu kwa na muda and why bloody. And I'm not telling you, you know what, just give me some time and I should relax, free my mind and everything. They can see I'm nervous. That's the reason why the medicine is not working on me. I'm like, okay, doctor, no yawa. And I'm a down or some babium. And you can't from 1 to 6 now, I'm with a mother. And I was number 2, I never showed any celebrities or anybody who has done liposuction their body to the doctor. I never did such a thing. I'm like, doctor, look at how I'm looking. My ass is flat. I don't have waist. My waist is short. My arms are saggy. My botchel arms are botchela. Man sand in a rim is saggy, man. Doctor, my back has a lot of fat. Mitchell, ever make sure to tap? Ever make sure to tap? I have fat, uncle. So, doctor, use me. Surgeon, please use me. I beg you, surgeon, use me. Check my body and give me the shape that will fit me. I don't want to bring anybody's picture. Just look at how I'm looking and draw me. Doctor, let me look great. So the doctor took a blue pen and not a draw me. Or the draw my shoulders now. No, the parts now are drawn. They're coming to take the fat from that place. I'm like, no problem, surgeon. Doctor, measure. I didn't show any picture to the doctors. So the doctors now can say, well, I'm great. Until when I resurrected, and they took me to the surgery room, the recovery room, there was one Nigerian girl who was sleeping next to me. You see, you have to get out from their sleep. I didn't know the body I was having. I haven't seen myself. I've not looked through the mirror. But I was anticipating that I'll be a great, successful hips and buttocks candidate. In Timalamu Shole, you know, the Nigerian girl that mentioned the kid, wow, girl, you look bad. Sit and I say, one time, I'm a Mushole if I'm a resurrection. You know. This girl was sleeping next to me and I said, wow, girl, you look better. Wahala! Girl, I said, wahala! Or in Nigeria, and I said, wahala! Girl, this body is bad. This body is banging, man. Nah, I'm like, girl, you mean the body is bad? I said, yes, the body is banging. You're looking good. Girl, your body is big. You're looking so good. I'm like, really? I said, yeah, man. Can I go to the mirror? No, so, oh, no, you have to wait. You have to have the first massage before you go. Say, hey,
no, Korean, me and Nimi, I brought free ways to see your notch. Nimia, my Mary catcher one in the Pedro may be at the side because I brought free German into my phone and to do. So, Mammy Padamima, hey, I wait in this online digital business, yeah. Mammy. Me bohun de ro a chiro bi bia titiru abrochefo won for the makwenye na won from businessy onye business bi obeje won bra won ka say ebenya time financial freedom and paying and piabeti ame mama ye woma anye da me ya advertising na mouse no so bama ebe ya advertising se ne hu ma advert mu the man o so bebe ye onye won na be kwa ko hwe nkrof won wo ba from. You don't need no experience or qualification to do this business. May he have your phone, laptop, and access to internet. God bless you. Bye.